And I was staying with my class at a house of studies at the outskirts of the city of Hiroshima.
Could you describe exactly what happened in the morning of August the 6th?
I was in my room, which faces the valley, and suddenly I saw a light, like magnesium light, flashlight, which filled the whole valley. And looking out of my window to find out the reason for this peculiar phenomena, I saw nothing besides this light, and turning from the window to the door of my room, I heard a crash